good enough.
This
right here.
So this is just a free thing?
It's free day use. It's thing. Just a bigger receipt.
Okay.
Boy, that means you don't have to leave right away, actually.
That's right. You get to stay.
Can we use it at any state park day?
Yep, any state park. Richardson Grove, MacArthur, Westport.
Oh,
right.
Yeah. You save that then.
Yeah, because then if you want to stop off for lunch or something.
Actually, we went to go way up the road, but then at the snow camp place, and we didn't know it.
And
but they're having some kind of event.
Yeah, it's the Music Arts Festival.
And we went over there and shut down.
Well, they don't camp anymore. They close that state park. The same time they close this one. But a local group runs this one. They never reopened it.
There's a couple there, though.
It's on the map, though. That's why.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we have a map.
It's on the
map. There's some. There's some. I know there's a place up there at Piercy. A little bit. You know, you can get down to the river and just camp.
Yeah, we were looking for that, but
that's what we're trying to
figure out how to get there.
It's hard.
It's not on the map.
The BLM land has the, you go down to your Ukiah and Eureka, they have BLM land offices. Ukiah's, I know, is on the States. And you can get all the maps there. Everything they have.
Right.
Okay.
Yeah, because that's what we wanted to do, because I wanted to go.
Another weirdo.
And we were fishing for, everyone was fishing for salmon. West Coast. Nobody, all the boats, nobody can learn
salmon. Yeah, they used to have stripers here in Mount Rose.
Really?
They pushed it out in the sides. They're stupid. We think it'll never end.
It won't. So you still see them out there.
Hey, stop chewing on that. Don't chew on that bowl. Don't chew on that. Got it?
No.